U.S. dollar is fake. Never in the history of the world has any fake money ever survived. And we're doing the same thing. We just keep printing this money. When I wrote Rich Dad Poor Dad almost 25 years ago, people said I didn't know what I was talking about. You know, I said savers would be losers. Now, today, there's quantitative easing, which is counterfeiting money. And then you have zero interest rates. And people are still saving money. Are you nuts? They just printed, I think, $500 billion in September of this year.